and Colleen Henry at the polling place at 50th in Lisbon, where at 6:30 they've seen about 90 voters, which doesn't sound like many, but usually they expect somewhere around 50 in a primary. Now, turnout has been steady all across the city, and election officials say actually there have been relatively few problems. The biggest complaint they've heard all day is from folks who don't understand that they can't cross party lines on this ballot. They are voting one party but want to vote for a candidate of another. You can't do that in a primary election, and that has been the talk of the day. We'll have more on all of this coming up on 12 News at 9, special report for the elections, 12 News at 10, and of course right here on WISN.com.